Many livestock farmers in Uganda face a problem of insufficient pastures for their animals. Partly, this is because they do not invest in growing their own pastures. The improvement of animal nutrition through controlling feed resources available is a major factor in increasing the productivity of livestock through increasing output per animal. Pison Businje, the director of Itungo Farm in Naluvule Wachisa District, who will be actively exhibiting at the prestigious three-day Harvest Money Expo this weekend, has highlighted the need why farmers have to actively participate in this expo.
Don't miss our Harvest Money show that is going slated to take place in 23rd, 24th, 25th in Kororo. Itungo Pastures, of course, we've been there, you know us very well. We shall be bringing to you our pasture, different species, the panicum, the chukuyu, the rhodes grass, the maize, that varieties of panicum, those varieties of chifuta, we are going to have them. We are going also to show you our silage cutting machines of all the types. We are going also to show you these small forage cutters. We are also going to show you different species of these varieties of pastures.
Natural pastures of Uganda are fairly productive and contain many desirable grasses and browse plants, which are therefore a valuable natural resource and can be very productive if well managed. Officials at Itungo Farm have urged farmers to come and absorb invaluable lessons on mixing different kinds of fodders to make hay.
Come and meet the experts in each and everything, those people who are doing farming, who are planning to join farming. Even as Itungo Pastures, we are going to be there. We shall bring for you different varieties of pastures. Those people who want to do silage for their animals, we have different varieties of pastures, seeds and seedlings for making silage. We have pastures for making hay like Brachyeria mulatto, Chloris guyana, and very many other varieties.
The public has been urged to come and tap into these opportunities that Itungo Pastures will be showcasing during the entire 3 days of the expo.
Itungo Pastures, we are going to be there. We are going to be showcasing everything we do, silage bags, pasture seeds, farm machinery, and also training you on how to become a good farmer on nutrition. So please endeavor to be part, tell everyone, people, we call upon everyone in every district, come and be part of this exhibition. Don't miss.
Pastures are the cheapest source of feed for livestock and are mostly made up of grasses and legumes with high levels of required nutrients that are needed by animals for quick maturity, increased production, good health and quality products. The Harvest Money edition is happening this weekend at the Kololo Ceremonial Grounds. Farmers and participants will receive utmost lessons and experiences from extension workers and experts in the agricultural line at only 10,000 shillings for entry and an additional 10,000 shillings for daily training.